stay in this forest too long, friend. That giant loaf of bread keeps shouting at me.
of my hands. Shall we trade? Pinching carrots from the stash I keep for the horses. Either that or they sprouted legs and walked away. I can't ask the poor horses to press on an empty stomach, especially with demonic walking carrots running free. You couldn't spare a few normal carrots, could you? That's very good of you. Thank you. I'll be sure to chop these little devils up in a jiffy before they get a chance to wander off as well. It's not much, but please, take this as payment. Someone to take some of these off my hands. Shall we trade?
Thank you.